So we have 60 states, total population, age group between 0 to 6 years, literates and below poverty line. So total information is there. Come on. First one. What percent of total population from states S, W, Y together is in the age group 0 to 6 years? Rounded off to 2 digits after decimal. Right. Rounded off to 2 digits after decimal. Look at your options. First option and fifth option are very close. Second, third, fourth are very close to each other. Yes or no? Now, how to pick your answer? I'll tell you the way first. See, from S, W, Y, can we get total population? S, W, Y. You know that you can get total population. When you know total population, getting 10% is very easy. Just need to remove 0 at the end. And getting 5% is also easy. Take 5% plus 1% so that you will get 6%. Observe your value. Whether age group between 0 to 6 years for these three states is less than 6% or more than 6%. If it is equal to less than 6%, answer should be one among these two. Yes or no? This is what percentage less than 6%? Can I take 0.2% approximate? Yes or no? Difference here is 0.2%, but here it is 0.3%. When you know 10%, getting 1% is easy, 0.1% is easy, 0.3% is also easy. And getting 0.2% is also easy. Are you getting? Right. So using 6% and 2%, 0.2%, 0.3%, you can decide whether it is first option or fifth option. If it is more than 6%, now what is the way? The same way, this is, when you take these two options, calculate 0.2%. If it is less than that, answer is this much. If it is above 0.2%, then this one. And if it is above 0.3%, this one. Are you getting? Right. See, I am not telling you the answer, I am telling you the way. Why are we discussing the way here? Because here options are very close. If you have 5%, 6%, 7%, 8%, 9%, then that is easiest question. Yes or no? Because options are very close to each other, instead of going for cancellation and getting exact answer, it is better to verify options first, look at options, and then try to calculate your method. Okay? Come on. Let's do it. Total population from S, W, Y. 4,500, 3,960. See, how much should be added to make it round figure? Take 40 from the last number. So, 4,500 is first number, second number becomes 4,000, 8,500 plus this number. How much? 12,350. Now, in those three states, the population between 0 to 3 years age group is 225 plus 240. 465 plus 300. 765. What is 10%? 1235. Half of that is 5%. Come on. 617.5. What is 1%? 123.5. Now total value is 741. How much should be added to make it 265 your numerator? Come on. 24. What is 1%? 123.5. 0.1%? 12.35. 2%? 0.2%? 24.7. But you have less than 24.7. Hence this value is less than 0.2%. Yes or no? So total value should be very close to 6.2%, but should be less than that. How many options we have? Only one. So before going to start your solution, you should know the way to solve it. okay, and that depends on options first. Next, out of total population in age group 0 to 6 years of age, 48% are girls, and out of the total number of girls, 12% are school going. How many girls in this age group are not school going? Right. So this is for which state? Total population. So you have to add all these things. And for getting girls, what percentage you are supposed to take? 48%. But you are not asked about girls. You are asked about girls who are not going to school. What percentage of the girls are going to school? 12%. Then remaining? 88%. 88% are not going to school. 88% of, come on, 48% of total population. Yes? You don't need to calculate what is the total population, but still you can get the answer. 88%, crazy number. Why? 11 multiple. Verify 11 multiplication. Are you getting? You need to calculate 88% of 48% of some number. Right? Which is 11 multiple among 5 options? Fifth option is the only 11 multiple. I hope you all know verifying 11 multiplication. Consecutive number sum and difference should be either 0 or 11 multiple. Next. What percent of total population for states R, S, T together is below poverty line? Here also the same concept. Getting 1% first, and after that there we need to add 2% or 3. See, 1.21 in a sense, that is more than 1.2%. More than 1.3, 1.8, 1.7, 1.4. Get 1% value first, then after that whether you need to add 0.2% or 0.3 or 0.4, 0.7, 0.8. Clear? Come on. R, S, T below poverty line. R, S, T together. How many are below poverty line? 142 by total population 3000, 4000, 2000. How much? 9000. 200, 500, 400, 1100. 9000 plus 1100? 10,000? 100 into 100. What is 1%? Come on, 101. Still, how much you need to add? 41. To make it numerator 142, we have to add 41. What is 0.1%? 10.1. Then what is 0.4%? 40.4. You have more than that? Hence answer must be definitely more than 1.4%, but very close to it. Yes? How much? 1.41. Always try to get answer from denominator. Make it as a habit. Next. What is the difference between total number of total literate population from states R, S, T together and the total illiterate population from these three states? You are asked about difference. R, S, T. R, S, T. You know already total population. How much is that? 10,100. For previous question only we have calculated. Literates are how much? Come on. 2,400, 3,600. When you add both, you'll get round figure 6000 plus 1800, 7800. See, out of 10,100, if 7800 are literates, then illiterates are 2300. You're asked about difference between these two numbers, 5500 and something else will be there, right? You don't need to calculate how many zeros you have, just face value is important. 55 should be there. Yes. See, because population is given in what? Thousands. Do we really need to worry about number of zeros? Face value important, 55 should be there. Next. If the ratio of female and male of state W among total population is 980 by 1000. So how many female are there? 980. And male? 1000 parts. This is in number of parts. Total 1980. This is in which state? W. In W, how much we have? 3960, which is exactly two times? Right. So next, and that for state Y among total population is 945 by 1000. So female are 945 parts and male are 1000 parts. Total 1945, which is equal to 3890. Again, that is exactly two times. Right. Total number of women. Right. Women here, how many parts? 980. Number 980, two times. And here 945. Here also two times. 980 plus 945. How much is that? 1925. How many times? Two times. How much is that? 3850. Why to multiply number two times? Add and take two times.